So I wanted to do this video on healing MS, multiple sclerosis. I did a other video that is on place number one on YouTube, and a lot of people are already healed from that video, but I wanted to do an update because I think it's even in this channel. I don't know if I'm going to use this channel to upload this video yet, but you can check it out. But I wanted to do an update because I was focusing a lot on the pH of the body and the minerals and so on. And I found out that that is not so much important, just because I'm studying now MD. And I just for 2 years now, and I'm now really pretty good in it. But I'm German, I can't bring it over so good in English. And the most important thing is no animal products, because there's a ton of research, and I will put links below if you want to look at the research for it. But I go to hospitals and I just tell people that, and if somebody has MS, I talk with them, and I convince them to actually heal themselves. And I even give them like 50 euros at first, and then even now I would give them 500 euros because I'm so sure that it will work. And if it doesn't work, I will give you 500 euros. If it works, you don't get it. And because I'm so convinced, and that convinces other people to try it. So, and if I'm personal with this person and tell him all that I know about what he has to do, and then they're completely healed. Like, I never had it once, and even in friends and friends of friends that tell it to other people, because today a lot of people have this illnesses, and they are all completely healed now. And I was suffering from something very similar, and I am completely healed now. Like, there's no way that I will ever get it again. And even if I would get on to my old lifestyle, it would take very, very long to break out again. If I keep my lifestyle now, there's no chance that it can break out again. And in the other video, you see the doctors and the successes that they have, but they have some theories why it works. And I did a lot of research on why it works. And I found out that yes, it attributes to the success, but like, if you want to lower your pH and you take pH medicine, it's not going to work. It's totally not going to work, because I tried it and it's absolutely not working. The only thing that works is a raw food, like not raw, but a plant-based diet, like a completely zero anything from animals, and only you can cook, and it's awesome. It's so delicious. It's awesomely delicious. Okay, my son is now on the door, but yeah, and I will do some further videos, check them out, and I guarantee you, I absolutely guarantee you, that it will reverse your illness, your sickness, your disease, and you won't have it anymore. Hey, Laura. And you won't have it absolutely anymore, I guarantee you. I guarantee it, everybody. If I can check what you're eating and so on, I will even give you 500 euros. If you somehow make it possible so I can check what you're eating and what you're doing, you will get 500 euros from me if it doesn't work. I'm so sure that after 3 months you will be completely free of this illness disease. Vitamin D, very, very important also for all autoimmune diseases. Because normally we get a lot of vitamin D through the sun. If we're all the day outside, there's no chance you don't have enough vitamin D. Even if you're in a... But if you're inside, like here, my camera almost doesn't work. Even if I have this light here, the quality is not so good if I'm outside, because outside is light, and if you're indoors the whole time, take vitamin D3 tablets. And this suppresses the symptoms of autoimmune disease, especially MS, by 40%. Only doing that, you will get 40% less flares. Just by doing that. There's a huge study that they did, and that is what came out. And check out my other videos. I will explain to you a lot more how to do it and do videos. And it's really easy. It's totally easy, but yeah. It just sounds hard to do a plant-based diet, but it's absolutely not. Like, it's totally delicious, and I always have some food with me and little bars and so on that I buy, and I will show you what I buy, and they're awesome. Like, I never felt so good. Like, I used to couldn't really walk too well. Like, I'm 30 years old, and I always noticed that I wasn't like 15 or 20 anymore. So, and now I really feel from my body that I'm 20 again. And people say to me, I look 10 years younger. Like, maybe I don't look like 20, but I used to look a lot more older as I do now. My whole skin got awesome again. And everything. So it's not just your illness, you will get so healthy. And I guarantee you, if you do this, if you follow the videos that I do, and I go into more detail, and down there are links where you can find out the science to all of this, and I totally guarantee you, you will be healed. Like, I promise you, you will be. If you don't immediately get healed after 3 or 6 months, I will buy a ticket. Like, if you do everything that I'm saying, I will buy a ticket and fly to you and help you, because I'm curious of somebody to find somebody that didn't work on, because everybody that I tried it on, everybody that did it, it helped and it completely eliminated the illness. So I'm really curious if there's somebody in this world that it doesn't work on. So, I don't think so, but maybe. And your illness is not genetic. Absolutely not genetic. There's no chances it's genetic. Maybe it's a little bit epigenetics. I get into that. And there are some evidence for it. But the best way to actually eliminate epigenetics and reset it to zero are actually essential oils, and there are some parts in that that go directly into the cell, and they eliminate all epigenetic markers. So you get the DNA of a complete clean shape. So like you were a baby, and there is even epigenetics that are that you can inherit from your parents and your grandparents. There's a lot of research and a lot of data on that, and it's proven. And it even eliminates that. So it goes right back to zero. There's no epigenetic markers anymore on your genetics. And I will talk a lot about that, go into detail about that, and what essential oils are the best, and what parts of the oils and so on. But the most important thing is the raw diet. Like, even without the oils, even just a little bit of vitamin D, like not a little bit, a lot of it. But just that, and doing the raw food, like not raw food, I always say raw food because I watch a lot of raw food videos, but it's just the plant-based diet. And yes, a lot of fruits and vegetables, and they're very, very delicious if you find out how to work with them. And you give it a little bit of time to work with them and know how they taste. Like, I make now meals like where people come and they have no idea that I cooked a vegan meal, like a no meat, no dairy and so on, and so even hamburgers and so on, and they actually think it's meat. Like, there's, but it doesn't have all the poisons, all the trans fats, all the not digestible proteins that are human-like like they're very close to us, but you don't digest them. So they swim around in your body, and they become prohormones. So they act like hormones, they act like toxins and all this kind of stuff, and do all kinds of weird stuff in your body. And a plant, like, you can only digest about 15% of the protein, even in plants and even in meat. But plants are very far from you, so they're very different to you. So the proteins, if they don't get broken down and only are peptides or polypeptides that are swimming around in your blood system, they do not act the same way as hormones and as total toxins and almost like something that is in your body that your body makes, so it doesn't mess up your whole immune system, your whole body chemistry, and so on. So I guarantee you, I totally guarantee you, you will be completely healed. Like, not suppression of the symptoms or something like that. You can't even go on to a other diet afterwards, like a half year or a year on this diet, and then eat as much hamburgers, what you want, and McDonald's. Like, you will still not get the symptoms for a very long time. It takes a long time to break down the body again, but you won't, because there's no way you're gonna go back onto that food. Because now I'm really strong, I'm really fast, I can think a lot better, like very, very much a lot better. Like, Einstein was a vegan, like totally vegan. A lot say vegetarian, but vegetarian, they didn't know this word back then. So they said full vegan, full vegetarian. Full vegetarian was a vegan. And nowadays, so he was even a vegan. Like, you're not gonna get stupid. Like, the strongest man on this planet that made the Olympics in strength, like picking up 550 kilograms and carrying it around, this person is vegan, completely vegan, for a very, very long time. No steroids or something like that. Completely vegan, and he's a bear. He's a bear of a guy, and totally friendly and totally relaxed and so on. Not like bodybuilders that I know. And then Shaolin monks. They're the fastest, the quickest, and they even did a test. Like, they took 100. Soldiers, elite soldiers that could really, really fight very, very good and were trained in it their whole life. And one Shaolin didn't manage to get this Shaolin on the floor. They were all laying on the floor, but the Shaolin was laughing. You can check out that video on YouTube too. It's really, really, really awesome what they could do. And they're completely vegan from when they're 4 years old, because after when you're 4 years old, you have to go into the monastery, and then from there on, no, absolutely no animal products ever again. And they're very, very smart. They can go into meditation in this, where a person that is like, even monks, like normal monks, they take hours for it. Shaolin, this. And they do it in MRIs. They go into the MRI and they go like this into the perfect brain state. And
hey guys, what I forgot. Please subscribe to my channel and please like this video. You will get a lot more videos and it's gonna be good. Bye.